project is concerned. So on other projects within Kaliro, you've seen it for yourself. First of all, startup funds which came to the sub-counties, that one you saw the buildings, vis-a-vis the money invested, there's no value for money. Issue of COVID there, there's no value for money. Then now you go to engineering works in the district, the issue is there, there's no value for money. Water, because I've also found out that while NGOs put in money to support some of the projects, the same money, part of the projects which NGOs put in their money, is also what our technical people are using to account as part of what government is doing. So I'm coming up with a letter, I'm going to write to the NGOs in this specific district here in Kaliro. I'm also, I picked even in Buyende, even in Kamuli, I'm picking information that these NGOs thank a lot of Bahos here. So while we might be thinking that it is our, we are accounting for ours as government, they are using the NGOs to account on behalf of government, which is entirely
free. Yes, he's on the run.
He's on the run. He almost knocked me, then he almost killed the three girls. As was, the girls had to fall off the roof. Just now when he was getting out, they should look for those girls. They fell off with their water to save themselves as the man was running.
They will get him.
Take him. Should also take him there.
Sit on your car.